Here we installed a water shield around the perimeter, well, basically on the bottom base of the window. See right here? So it's protected. It was protected from the rain. So basically, this is important to do when you're installing windows. Make sure that you put water shield, protect the wood. You'll also see the process of this window. We'll start putting Tyvek around the sides and the top header for more protection. Window installation.